This curd cake, aka curd casserole, turns out to be just the most tender and slightly moist. A great idea for an easy to prepare, but very tasty breakfast. 1. Mix cottage cheese with sour cream. 2. Add the melted butter. 3. Eggs, salt, soda, sugar. 4. Then the raisins. 5. Then wheat flour, and mix everything well. 6. Place in a greased form. Bake in a preheated 180-degree oven for about 30 minutes. 7. Bon appétit.